Suppose some big customer of yours ceased to deal with you, what would you do? We think you would write to him asking if he had any special reason for his silence. This is what we are now asking you, although in the past our business with you in this city was extensive. Several months have elapsed since you last had any dealings with us. We should like to know why, as we are unaware of any failure to give you the best service. We always desired to satisfy all our customers, large buyers or small. We assure you we shall do anything we can to put things right. If you think our service in any way faulty,